Okay, we've got the 695SE now configured with filter 2. And now we've got the Pro-3600 configured now with filter. Yesterday when I made these runs last night, I had the 3600 in filter 2 mode from the speed info monitoring here. 3600 alerted first to K. Here's the sign up ahead. Interestingly enough, they're 5-6 is the level on the 3600. 7-8-9. This sucker's still at 6. Now it's 7-8. We'll continue on to the KA source now.